starting my day on the swings right next to our house. That's the one good thing about having a park right next to our house. Like, our house is literally right there. And I'm trying to cover the mic because the wind is blowing crazy right now. But Tyler is way out there playing with his drone, and I decided I would swing instead of walking through the wet grass and getting all itchy. But yep, start of the day, here we go. Back from playing with this drone. You pumped that gas. Who pumped that gas? The pump that gas. I look at you all stand there chillaxing on cars. Are you excited?
Yes.
Tower?
Where is I'm excited.
We're excited. How is it?
Delicious.
This is so good. Oh my God. So good. I don't know. It's so pretty today. It's so pretty today. Whee! Now I'm dizzy. Don't drink an alcoholic beverage and then spin in circles in a big field, because it makes you sick. Don't hit. You jerk. Come swing with me.
Okay. I got it down that time. Like, I was like...
Yeah.
It was a little difficult.
Come swing with me.
I still hate Nebraska.
It feels good today.
Feels good. I just really wanted to fly that thing.
Yeah. My hair keeps blowing in my face.
Oh my God. This is probably not good for me.
Why?
I had alcohol.
That's what I said when I was spinning in the middle of the field. I was like, don't have an alcoholic beverage and then spin in a field, because you get pretty dizzy.
I'm serious. I'm getting dizzy.
This is the second clip I've had.
Oh my God.
Me swing.
I'm going to throw up. My head's...
We are going to go down
the skinny slide. If I can get up there. We're gonna go the stairs. Are you ready for this?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Okay. The benefits of still being 5'3". Okay. I'm scared. Tyler, why'd you let me do that? It's wet.
Is it?
Yeah? Now my butt's wet. Oh well.
It's 1 a.m. and Tyler refuses to go to bed. So I'm gonna sleep on the couch while he plays this stupid game. I'm tired. I am. I'm gonna go to sleep without you.
I'm gonna drive off road and on the game.
Well, you have fun. But we will see you guys tomorrow. And that's our life.
For now.
For now.